Eric, I'm dead. How am I gonna do this? I'm not good with maneuvering. That I do not remember. Oh. Oh, it's this one. That's not the last of what's in here, though. Skimming the poison tide. What we need to do is after this big wave, jump down. And they're here. Let me come. Now we can even find the back one. Slipping through it. And then this is the highest point that you can fall. Goodbye, goodbye. I won't kill you. I'll spare you. Now. Okay, it looks like we're missing two. Okay, there's one there. And there's one right here. They're missing for all those ones. For the moon. Which means there's a bunch that we still need to do. Yeah. There's still a bunch we need to do. I mean, sure. I might as well just go morph over here. Because I don't even know what. Oh, there's the toad one. Toad, other room, this one here. There we go. And stunned. Oh, what? Really? Not stunned? I mean, okay, sure. I kind of want to just continue recording this because, like, I'm already almost done.
Like,
why not, right? There's not even any point in really going through here either.
Not really.
There's a point in going all to the top, though. Because there is indeed this room. Oh, I can't breathe.
That means that's two things then.
Oh wait, this is freaking parkour? Oh, okay. There we go. Ah! Okay. I'm fine with that. Alright, how we doing over here? Ah, there we go, we got it. Okay, let's go. There we go, okay, this is gonna be a fun one. Oh, god damn it, this is gonna be fun.
Yeah, this is a fun room. Of course it is.
Ah! No, frick! I'm dead.
How am I gonna do this? I'm not good with maneuvering. Especially after being off for a week. Actually, it's almost been 2 weeks. Goddamn. We don't want to go over there until we know it's safe. Oh, thank goodness. I hope that's the only one in here. I really hope that's the only one in here. Okay, Koopa free running. How you doing? I'm in. Let's go. Okay, 28-10. That is decent, I guess. That's regular cup. Oh, that means we have another cup to go for as well. We're gonna get to the amount that we need in no time at all. Same thing. I don't know if 28 seconds is gonna be good. We did mess up once. I don't like you, turtle. Go, 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 go. Okay, we did better. We did better. 26-17. Yo, when we don't bump into anything. That freaking gold turtle scared the hell out of me when I was doing that. No, thank you. Okay. We have 5 more to go, I guess. You're one of them. I know you are. What else is there? There's this one, which I'm not sure how to do. Push block. That looks like another room. So there's hint art, obviously. Hint art, another room. The moon over there. And then one other. Okay. Okay, time to go talk to Tacos to it, because I don't know really what I'm doing. Okay, thank you for the art. The forgotten treasure. Frog jumping from the top deck. Okay. That means that it makes me feel like there is moons in a certain area. Okay. Now for this one. Okay. Nope. Okay, and he disappeared. Yeah, no, I have no idea what to do. Unless I go ahead and look at stuff that I'm not supposed to be looking at. Forgotten treasure could mean a few different things. I.e. Oh, frick you. Oh, you freaking a-hole. Drawn treasure is like, yo, it's gonna be big, dug in somewhere. Okay. This is what this means. Almost definitely gonna be like very hard to play. That's fine, right? I forgot to do that. Wait, what? Oh, am I supposed to leave those up? I kind of look up the freaking moon to know if I am doing it wrong or not. Okay, here we go. I'm stupid, aren't I? Yeah, if you shake the remote, they jump high. Can you do this one? Okay. We'll do a quick test. There. Yeah, that is going to be higher. I'm stupid. Yeah. Okay. Wait, dark side of the moon? Wait. Not that. This. Hidden among the push block. The forgotten treasure. Okay. That's in the room. Yes. sure. I don't care. Take my money. There. Oh my god. Am I really a stupid? Oh yeah, there's definitely one just like everywhere. It has to be here, right? There's a narrow path in just to move. Near the top of black and gray. Not here either. Near the top of the biggest hill. That's a rabbit. The first one toward the moon. Okay, there we go. Why you gotta be so anonymous? Wait, there's just two left, isn't there? There's three? Because we got a Stark in the one, yeah, right. Taxi? Oh, wait, the taxi isn't there yet. That's what it is. Why don't I just fly up here then? Easy. Also, okay, nothing bad there. Because Hintard doesn't transfer.
Right.
Where would it be hidden? Oh! Alright. I guess we're gonna have to go through this again. Woohoo! Where the heck is this moon? Okay, you know what that one is. Where am I looking for this one? This one is number 9. Where am I going for number 9?
Oh wow, okay.
Yeah, there it is. Saw it.
Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Actually, I kind of want to see how this works. Okay. Next up, here.
And then I think we're practically done for this.
There we go.
I don't know why this works as what it is.
Oh, okay.
I mean, sure. Now all we have left is the hint art. Alright,
we'll see how I divide this up between the episodes. So that's 2 episodes now. Recording.
And we've unlocked Dark Side. That's cool, right? 253, yo, yo, yo. New products added to the shop. Thank you very much. Sweet. That side is still light. We could go there, but we gotta keep going. Like, we'll explore the later stuff later, obviously. But now we gotta go to Cascade, you know? I don't know if there's a elephant room that we need to do here. There is that room. Right. The moon rock is glowing too. Wait. But that is also for next time. Woohoo! I'm saving this because, like, why not? But yeah, that's it for today. And I will see you guys next time. Hope you guys enjoyed, and peace be to you. See you next time. Bye bye.